He comes up and makes contact to 10 of Danica, and then she barely clips the 44. Brian Scott turns him into the outside wall. Just hard racing.
Doesn't take much contact at these speeds, does it?
No, well, we've seen trouble off that corner already earlier with Dale Jr. Chris Buescher in the 47 car. Very similar situation.
Okay, pretty good front impact there with Brian Scott. Lifts the rear tires off the ground.